Install the original Pos-I-Tie barrel screw using a power drill with the Pos-I-Tie chuck adapter. If necessary, level out the barrel so it is horizontal by turning clockwise. Snap on the Pos-I-Tie thermal clip by inserting the tab into the barrel. Squeeze the clip shut so you hear the distinct click from each side. Slide the pintle wire tie into the thermal clip holes. There is a 1¼-inch vertical adjustment above or below the clip. Stainless steel pintle stone anchors are also available.